She comes, she's coming after you.
Hello, everyone!
Hello!
We're so happy to be here.
Yay!
We are going to take you all on a sentimental journey through time. And our set today is serious. That's why I'm dressed so seriously. And I have not cut off all my hair. It is merely French braided. I did it myself. And Jim is not in a cage.
Says who?
We just have him marked off so that the dogs will try to leave him alone while we play music. Then maybe he'll be getting a taller chair that will discourage the dogs from trying to jump in his lap. Okay, so let's get started on this serious journey. Climb aboard! Our next song is from 1965. And you know what I forgot to do? I forgot to put on my microphone so that I would be able to be heard a little better. Did you realize that, darling?
No, dear.
Okay. Here we go.
Your voice was so resonant,
Thank you.
Just assumed it was amplified.
Okay. It's working. This is a song written by Paul McCartney, Yesterday.
He wrote it yesterday?
It's called Yesterday.
Please believe me, I'll never do it.
This next song was written by Sarah Barry Ellis in 2004, and it's called Gravity. That's serious.
That is definitely serious. Now this song was written in 1936 by Charlie Chaplin. Yes, that Charlie Chaplin. And the music was written by Jeffrey Parsons in 1954, and it's called Smile.
With collapse.
This next song was written in 1943. It starred in the movie Hello Frisco, Hello. And it's called You'll Never Know.
What?
They'll tell you in the song.
Oh.
How much I
then you'll know.
Miss you, how much I love you.
Oh.
You'll never know just how much I miss you. You'll never know just how much I care. And if I tried, I still couldn't hide my love for you. You ought to know, for haven't I told you so a million or more times? You went away and my heart went with you. I speak your name in my every prayer. If there's some other way to prove that I love you, I swear I don't know how. You'll never know if you don't know now. You'll never know just how much I miss you. I shouldn't giggle, it was a serious song.
Yeah, smiling, not smiling, you'll never know. And the answer to an important question is serious business.
Yes. Our next song is serious because it's called In the Presence of the Lord. Eric Clapton did it in 1969. Secret. This next song is very serious. It was my mother's favorite song. And it's called Till the End of Time.
That is serious.
It was written in 1945, but it's based on Chopin's Polonaise Opus 53.
That definitely sounds serious.
It is. This next song was written by Johnny Cash, 1956. I Walk the Line.
That definitely sounds serious.
It is. This next song is serious because it's about God. It's called El Shaddai, and it was written in 1981 by Michael Card and John Thompson. Thank you. into some serious songs about time. If we could save it in a bottle.
It would be saved in a bottle.
And that would be some seriously good stuff.
Yeah.
This was written by Jim Croce. Sing along.
Breathe it every day.
substance and mingle our streams and our times. That seriously scared me. I bet it scared Tiny too.
I think she is vacated. Oh, there she is.
This next song is also by Emerson, Lake and Palmer. It was written in 1970 and it's called Lucky Man. Sunrise, sunset.
Make up your mind.
That's serious. That's both. Sunrise and sunset.
sure all my things are right.
Okay.
This next song is from 1940, and it was also featured in a television series called Mike Hammer. It's called Paris Nocturne, Harlem Nocturne. I used to play a song called Paris Nocturne, but this is Harlem Nocturne.
Dark.
Sounded fabulous.
You're very kind, darling.
And serious.
Let's be serious here. This is our final song today. It's from 1971, and it's serious. You've Got a Friend. It was written by Carole King. 1971.
Yay.
Thank you. Thank you so much for having us today.
Thank you so much. We had a blast, even though it was serious.
Yes. And I'm sure that we'll be having something lighter next week, because that's our nature.
That's usually the way it goes.
Hope you all stay safe.
Stay safe.
Lots of love.
Bye-bye.
And from these little babies, too.
Oh, these little adorables.